University of Hawaii at Hilo graduate Katherine Mulliken in one of the most dramatic photos taken of the eruption on Hawaiʻi Island. Mulliken was born and raised on Hawaiʻi Island and grew up in Volcano Village right outside of Hawaiʻi Volcanoes National Park. She is a geologist for the Division of Geological and Geophysical Surveys, a cooperating partner of the Alaska Volcano Observatory. She was sent back home to help with the U.S. Geological Survey's Hawaiian Volcano Observatory response to the 2018 Kīlauea eruption.
What I've been doing is helping to monitor down in the lower east rift zones, noting activity areas, whether flows have advanced or stalled, whether there's new fissuring in certain areas or fountaining in certain areas.
Her duties include collecting samples from active lava flows. The 2012 UH Hilo graduate in geology and anthropology went to graduate school in Alaska, where she lives and works. This homecoming is bittersweet.
I'm really happy and grateful that I get to be here helping out. It's been a little hard, you know, it's hard to see people really impacted, friends and family.
Mulliken is one of three UH Hilo graduates working with the USGS team responding to the eruption. On top of being well-trained, the Hilo graduates have local knowledge that has been invaluable to officials. Mulliken says it's been nice to see so many familiar faces.
You know, professors that I took classes from are now helping out with the response and providing long-term perspective on activities that they've observed.
She's not surprised that UH Hilo offered to house the Hawaiian Volcano Observatory after it was forced to evacuate its building at the summit of Kīlauea because of explosive events occurring there.
Really reflective, I think, of Hawaii in general. Like, everyone wants to help out.
It's why she hopes to return home for good and use what she learned at UH Hilo to serve her community.